Okay, so we're back. So the plan is to... So we're going to be fighting ghosts. We're going to be fighting companion ghosts, and they're not pushovers anymore. Stay Fix makes them pretty beefy. So I think the plan is to make another silver... silver mace. Let's see if I have all the stuff that I need.
You're someone who can get things done.
Over-encumbered right now, as it is. Hello, Adrian. Lydia, I swear to Christ.
I am your sword and your shield.
Oh my god, Brud. Wait, I did take Merchant, didn't I? I did. Wait, I have a perk. I'm sorry. Oh yeah, I was saving up for Ebony. That's right. Yeah. Three more insights. So yeah. Let's get one. Sealing it. Looks like I'm gonna need my iron ore. Conjuration. Okay. We have a lot of potions. I'll drop some of those off. Okay, so let's look one more time what we need for our steel mace. Mashing all possible buttons and it's not skipping this. Sorry guys, this prep work is going to be a little boring. But I think it'll be worth it for the companion's ghosts. Combination of fire breath and steel mace. Oops. Charcoal.
got some good pieces. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? I don't claim to be... Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision. Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good use.
Six, not bad. Oh, hello, you got hella shit on you.
You met my father. Take a look.
So now she has 640, but more importantly, she'll buy everything. Oh, I should have sold my silver sword because I could have made it into a... Could have made it into a silver ingot. Oh well. I have more. So let's drop my alchemy ingredients off real quick. So yeah, Merchant's a pretty good perk. I don't have Silver Tongued. I normally run Silver Tongued as well, so it's 10% more with Adrian and Arcadia. I'm gonna sell this. Sell that. Gonna sell those. Axe of White Run, I gotta put back. Drop off. Coral dragon. Charcoal. Gold. Iron ore. And we're gonna sell these. These. Whoops. I actually want the black soul. I'm gonna put it over here. For whenever I make a potion of soul reaping and then have a grand soul to put into it. Greater 16,000 gold. That's gonna be it for now. As far as storage is concerned.
I am your sword and your shield.
Shut up, Lydia. Pull one out to temper my silver mace.
A letter. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Oh, it's gonna be, Skyborn.
I help my father. Looking to protect yourself, or deal some damage?
Anything I want to sell to her while I'm here?
All right, then.
Oops. Let's go ahead and drop that. Drop those. Okay, well, sure we're at least 10 minutes in already. Tomb of the Companions doesn't take that long, it's just hard because of the ghosts are actually formidable now. Is he chilling over here? Yeah, he is.
Need something? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Winterhold. We'll drop off the helm of Winterhold while we're there.
The train will stop eventually. Always stop.
Don't care. Can you hear? Your reward is promised. There is. However, you help my. Good luck to you.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Buddy. Parker. Where are you running, buddy? Ugh! we're good. Just the mace is a little shorter. It's okay, we'll make it work. Okay, so we're gonna go bestial. Min combat, really? Okay. Let's see if it pulls everything through.
Did you hear something?
This is the resting place of Ysgramor. The original. It's not. They just want. I regret nothing of what. This is the resting place of Ysgramor. And his most trusted generals. We should
okay,
be cautious.
So this fight is actually tough.
All right.
As you guys can see. So that's not a joke. And I believe there's a section where you go on your own. So not positive, but I don't do this one that often because it was so easy before, or I guess I shouldn't say I don't do this one that often. I just don't remember because it's so easy before.
Someone's
that it's kind of like. What the hell did that miss? How the fuck did that miss? Can I break their bows? Yes, I can. They're probably considered ancient orcs. Yeah. And you just get straight wrecked, yeah. Pop one of those. Pop one of those. And how much are we at on toxicity? 3 out of 4.
The endless sleep comes for us all.
I'm not sure if they can follow you outside, but we're about to find out.
Just die!
Yeah, as you guys can see, this is not a joke. We'll pop another deficient. Maybe I should be using sprinting power attack, but you know, that's too smart of an idea. Can't be having that. But honestly, it's worth investing resources to get this done.
Is someone there?
Death, disturb my rest.
Oh, fire barely damages them. What the hell? Power attack. Fuck's sake, man. They'll follow you outside. Okay, I thought so. Really, paralysis, buddy? Try to do a sprinting power attack here. 68, because you blocked it. Oh, they regenerate, of course they do. Definitely gonna wait for my shell. Okay. So this is Tomb of Ysgramor, guys. As you can see, the companions just get straight wrecked. Just a second here. Compared to the ghosts, like, spiders are like, okay, buddy. shot. Venomous spittle, kind of trash, but it's a good ingredient to sell. My stamina regen here.
A fight! Is someone there?
Spiders are not too bad. It's just the ghosts are pretty bad. Oh, never mind. I was just gonna see if I could level, but I'm nowhere near close. But yeah, we're gonna get the ebony. After this, we'll get the
I thought I heard something.
The dead.
One ghost. Yeah, see, they're already down. Mora, fuck off, buddy. Oh my fucking god, man. The fucking paralysis is so dumb. Oh.
I'm gonna kill you.
Oh my god, man. Turns like a mid shot to just paralyze me. It's so annoying, man.
Give up. Still can. I can't go any further, Shield Brother.
Yeah, I never get chicken's eggs, to be honest. Whoops. Fuck's sake. So that might put me over, actually.
Who? Damn.
Oh, that's a lot of ghosts. Yeah, then they just one-shot Ayla. It's a little bit too much, in my opinion, if I'm going to be 100% honest.
The endless sleep comes for us all.
Like, if we're going to be 100% honest here, this is a bit too much. Still at full toxicity. Yes. Okay, buddy. Like, all I'm gonna do is just go outside and just drag this out.
Only a fool tries to kill the dead!
Is almost killed me. Waiting for this sampled ingredient to wear off so I can use a healing potion. Chicken egg gives resist magic though. To start harvesting some of those.
I still sense your presence, living fool.
Oh yeah? Do you still sense my presence? Okay, I hit him with fire breath from here and I don't want to take any arrows. Just in case I get paralyzed. There we go. Okay. Pop a
we meet again, Mortal.
It almost killed him, though. There we go. Get your ass up, Ayla. Hey, we gotta be almost done. This mission's not that long. Whoops. I don't need that shit. About to wear off. Nothing. So the potions that I have up should last me because we're in the last room. All I have to do is kill the pet companion ghost of Codlack and then I'm done. It's gonna be a bit of a longer one, but it is what it is.
Someone there? Thought I heard something.
guess we're not done. Attack here, or is it just Kodlak? Okay, we'll speak to Kodlak in just a second here, but first I'm gonna go ahead and grab Potion of Clear Destiny, Bag of Holding. Carry weight, buddy. I wonder if I can grab the shield too. Yes, I can. And then here we are, Shield of Ysgramor. 81 more armor than the one I have now. And 189, 270. Also looks... it looks okay. I like how big it is. That's the thing that I like the most. So now we're at... ...45. Just with the shield and Savior's Hide, we're at 45, which is really nice. Shield of Ysgramor, where are you? Yeah, it gives you health too. All we gotta do is survive this soul, and then we're good.
Greetings! Of course, my fellow. You see, I'd wait, and I, and they all see you. Did you still have the witch's heads? Excellent. Throw one of them into the fire. It will release.
I'm trying to get this done before the magic shit runs out.
Thought I heard something.
Greetings, and so I thank, perhaps from, and perhaps someday, you, and lead the companions to further glory.
Something has shifted, and I've sensed the blood. I think our, the more we feed, the greater our prowess will grow. We could,
did I hear right? Did he say you? You've earned the right. And it's my honor to be first to address you as Harbinger. Mm-hmm. Do you have guidance for me, Harbinger? And that's exactly what the old man wanted. I'm glad we could give it to him.
Okay. Cool. So yeah, that was the companions. Have the Shield of Ysgramor, we're good to go. But yeah, that's the... those are the ghosts, guys. They're not a fucking... not a joke anymore. Absolutely not a joke anymore. So we're gonna push alchemy all the way to 80 to try to get transmute muscle, or transmute muscles, try to get fortified muscles. Is it this way?
Mm-hmm.
One of the ways takes you to a word wall for a predator's might, which is also really good. Soon here we're gonna go dragon hunting. I'm probably gonna go kill Tyrannus after this, do Mace of Molten Vault, and then it's gonna be all main story all the way through. This should be Predator's Might, I believe. Yeah. Okay. Well, that was certainly a thing. Challenging. cost me a lot of resources, but the shield is pretty good. Pretty good. Not to mention bag of holding, which is good, so yeah. But that's gonna do for this one. So I'll see you guys next time.